Guillen Clark. Of course, just a moment to see that we introduce our keynote speaker for this evening. Many of you know her and sure have worked with her. Maybe some of you have experienced the much good she's done for our community. I've met her on my program numerous times to talk about the social justice issues. She was a farm worker at the generator of 10 hours in Yankee County. She knows justice and she knows injustice, and we're honored to have her here tonight. She's the Executive Director of Community Development here in our Bellingham or Watson County.